All right. How is everything looking today? Everything seems to be looking all right so far. Decent connection. Perfect. Maybe, anyway.
How is everything looking today?
Just give it a minute. Make sure everything is actually working for us. Perfect. That seems to be okay. Let's get to it. Where's my screen? There we go. And there's our girl. Not looking half bad so far. So let's clone her. Let's start on a new layer. Now, I'm not sure exactly what I want to do with her hair, but let's grab a color. Maybe a slightly darker color. Maybe we'll just start. Just start sketching in a bit. Yeah, something like that. That's not too bad. darker underneath where she's at. What we're doing is we're just color blocking right now. Probably want to cut that off there. Thinking something with this streaky kind of look. Right, something like that, but not those colors. So let's, although I don't mind like this being a bit different. Hey Finnick, how's it going today? Maybe let's grab something a little darker like this. Kind of like that one strand being a little different. Not that much. Yeah, we'll see how long we can get into it today. There we go. Kind of liking that. Or maybe replace this. Okay, that looks a little bit better, a little more natural. Like this. I don't know, maybe we want this a little more on the blue. There we go, that looks better. Just a little bit of greener on the front. And it will kind of blend it in up here later. Might add a little bit out here. Not that color. Some like highlighted streaks. No, not like that. Maybe I'll find a reference somewhere, see what big hair looks like. Well, you look up big hair, you get a lot of crazy styles from the 80s. But that's kind of what I'm looking for too. these are really what I'm looking for, actually. No one's got as much hair as this succubus does. That might be close though. Let's... Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Let's grab... this blue and bring it down this way. Oh yeah? That's a lot of hair to have. I would not want to have to comb through all this. Around just a little bit. Try not to cut away the horns. Yeah, that's better. We won't worry about the high and the low. Try and keep this simple. Here seems kind of empty, so maybe... bring that up a bit as well. Yeah, there we go. I like that. Nice big lock of hair coming down this way. So maybe what we'll do, I Let's increase our pen size a bit. Just kind of cut down a bit more. Gonna start over. Just a bit. Cause I want to keep this as a low color. Can't use it as a highlight and low light. That just doesn't make sense, right? So we use it wherever the body would be casting shadow, as well as at the under edge of the hair. Maybe that'll help us keep some logic. There, that looks a little better to me. Now I'm gonna follow this arm coming down as well. Yeah, it gets lighter towards the tips, eh? Okay. Thank you. think it's better if we close up that. And this will just be errant streak coming out over here. Maybe not that much. I think those streaks work out all right. Reshape that later. Actually, we'll just do that now. Oh, you finished it for the angler prompt? I'll have to check it out. See what you came up with. Alright, now let's compare. Yeah, it definitely adds a bit more shape to her. Except for this. This and more here. Take this down, I think. Yeah, perfect. I like it. I might add a little more on this side of the leg. Maybe add another kick up of hair right here. Before that, let's clone the layer. Yeah, because now her leg's not out there all by itself. So I'm liking these kind of waves we have coming over here. I think we're missing some up top here. They're kind of looking a little too chunky. So let's carve these away a bit. That looks a bit better. Maybe I'll bring this down. This top wave, I think, will have maybe contrary to the others. Size down again. Yeah, I like how that looks. So there we got the blank hair and some detail. Let's get rid of these blobs. Thank you. Right, that's kind of what I was going for. Nice big wavy hair. Because I kind of want to bring in maybe a bit of water or wind kind of element to her. To reflect a bit of Dante's Inferno. Because wasn't it in Dante's Inferno that those who suffered the sin of lust blew around in the wind? So I'm kind of thinking this one will be a wind elemental in a way. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, exactly. Just like the speeding bullet. Dante's Inferno is a good source of inspiration. I guess we'll just start blending stuff in. Maybe I want it a little lighter on the green here as well, somewhere. Something like that. It's a little too blotchy. I like this and by the neck here. Maybe why this is a highlight out here. you a bit of highlight to the horn here as well. Perfect. I would like her to have a little bit of a chin here. Something just a little darker. How does that shape the face a bit? It's not too bad. Here we go. Now we can blend that in. There we go. Now she has a bit of a neck. So, I guess I should figure out what else I want to do with this hair. We're going to make it a little darker towards the front here. Hair really is my least favorite part here. Next to the hands and feet. Maybe what I'll do is blend in a bit of the top and the skin tone until I figure out exactly what it is I want to do. Maybe once we get the skin looking a little closer to what we want, I'll have figured out what I want to do with that hair. Studs to this. No, I don't think the collar needs it. Not with the tag. we'll add a belly button ring as well. Why not? Gotta show you're a rebel somehow. What better way than with piercings? See if we can figure out this chain as well. Down here. There we go, I like that. like that chain. There, that doesn't look too bad. Yeah, that toning on the stomach and legs looks a little better. Let's do something about this belt. Thank you. do like that shine around the studs there. I think we'll keep that. See what else do we need here. They're just slightly different. Now let's shape that. That'll add just a little more curve to the bust. Perfect. Let's clone that layer so we don't lose it. You gotta pay attention to the important details. That's what I'm thinking. There, I think we got most of the body done. Face, I think we could still add a bit more detail to. We can move on to the arms. And hands are going to be a pain in the ass. Same with the feet. There, that actually looks a little better. Those look a little bit more of a portion to each other now. Add a bit of shine to the top of the toe here. would almost want some sort of buckle or adornment on the heels, but don't think it absolutely needs it. Change around some of these colors a bit. Some of this highlight and shine we got going on. I think that looks a little better. Start blending in this highlight a bit. You gonna go? Alright, thanks for joining us, Finnick. We'll catch you next time. Get something nice and dark along the bottom here. It's looking a lot better. Now I think we can start changing the color of this other heel. to look pretty good. Yeah, that's looking a heck of a lot better now. getting somewhere. Yeah, those legs are looking better. I think I'm gonna have to leave it there because I'm also getting hungry. So I think I'll break for lunch. And we'll leave the rest of this for next week. And this afternoon I might come back for some Chrono Trigger. Quite a bit done today. Because this is what we started off with, and this is where we're at. So, doesn't look immediately different, but we made some pretty good progress, I think. Thank you for everyone joining. I'll catch you guys next week.